A pretzel, cheese, and tomatoes. My breakfast for today.